Andrew Tate has the most bipolar like accents I've ever seen in my life.
He's autistic. Yeah,
No, actually, low-key, now that you think about it, like, have you seen his brother?
His brother looks normal.
Yeah! I'm not even trying to be like that, but Andrew Tate looks fucking retarded compared to his brother.
And he talks where he's like,
when I was younger.
We're being ableist as fuck right now, but still.
I have autism, it's okay, guys.
Yeah, we know.
That's like saying I have a black friend, so I can say the N-word.